Gulnir.
I am telling you the way Uttar Pradesh shocked everybody in 2014, I can bet with you in 2019, West Bengal is going to shock everybody.
Okay.
But unfortunately, one thing is there, today I won't call TNC a party. It has become a private army of Mamata Banerjee, and to save her ground, she is using them like a private army.
Okay, she is using them like a private army.